enticing. The sunshine returned this morning, but man, it was cold. 25 right after 7 o'clock this morning with the feels like temperature finally joining the actual. But even then, cold is cold. Couple of places north of I-20 have been feeling like the teens this morning, and those who've been in the 30s, Bassfoot and Macomb, feels like temperatures in the mid to upper 20s. The clear skies will continue through the morning thanks to the area of high pressure, but off towards the west, here come the clouds. That arrives by late this afternoon and this evening ahead of that area of low pressure. That is going to be our next best chance of rain, which arrives tomorrow morning. We'll time that out in just a second. But here's what we're expecting today. Sunshine in the mix. Temperatures stay slightly under seasonal, mid-50s, and we'll turn back to chilly by 8 o'clock, 41. Cold but not frigid in the morning, right near freezing in Carthage and Kosciuszko with the rest of us in the mid to upper 30s. And not much of warm-up by the afternoon. I do expect us to stay in the 40s tomorrow, and with the rain on top of that, it is a cold rain, not comfortable at all. Yes, I think we'll get a little bit of sunshine, but that doesn't really arrive until late in the afternoon. So do I think tomorrow's going to be a washout? No. It's just going to be dreary, dreadful, and chilly, unfortunately. We've talked about this for the past couple of days with an active jet stream pattern. Every couple of days, we get a round of rain for the deep south, and with that first round clears out on Wednesday, we'll be dry with a slight warm-up Thursday, and here comes that second wave by Friday. Here's the good news. The weekend looks dry ahead of a next third round of rain for early next week. So here's a preview of those rain chances. We stay dry this afternoon and tonight, but by daybreak tomorrow morning, if you have a morning commute planned, you're going to want to give yourself about 5 to 15 minutes extra because we do have the possibility of a soggy commute. The rain chances start to dwindle by early afternoon, but we could still have a few hit or miss showers going into the 3 to 5 o'clock time frame. I don't really expect the rain to completely clear out until closer to the 5 o'clock time frame east of 55. We will eventually see the sunshine, though, going into your Thursday, ahead of our next round of rain. So for Wednesday and Thursday's rainfall, it's possible we can get about 1 to 2 inches for parts of the region, up to about 1 to 3, if not 4 inches of rain looking likely from south of Atlanta down towards the Mobile Bay. So here's your 7-day forecast for you. We get that topsy-turvy forecast to where we go from rain and cool to comfortable sunshine. Another round arrives Friday. The good news, again, by the weekend, we stay dry, mild likely for Monday, but yet another round of rain possible.